This will tell that you about really hoping for the hereafter. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam had told us لو تعلمون ما أعلم لضحكتم قليلا ولبكيتم كثيرا. If you know what I know, you will laugh little and you will cry and weep a lot. But because we don't know, we don't know how serious it is. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying that if those Muslims get exposed to the knowledge that he have, he's not going to be laughing day and night, and he will be weeping most of the time. So my brothers and sisters, let's focus in one thing, and this is what we've been created for, the worship of Allah, which our means to Jannah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying what the meaning is, من كانت الآخرة همة جعل الله غناه في قلبه وجمع له شملة وأتته الدنيا وهي راغمة ومن كانت الدنيا همة جعل الله فقره بين عينيه وفرق عليه شملة ولم يأتي من الدنيا إلا ما قدر له. Whosoever the hereafter is his main worry, Allah will make satisfaction in his heart, and Allah will bring his affairs together, and dunya will come submitting before him. And whosoever that temporary life is his main worry, Allah will make his poverty in front of his own eyes, and Allah will disperse his affairs, and he is not going to catch anything from the dunya other than what Allah had decreed for him. So if we make our main focus to be Allah and the hereafter, it will ease our hardship and our problem. Always be worried about what's going to happen to you when you die. Where are you going to be? Are you going to be in Jannah or Nar? What's going to be happening to you? And to try to do things which bring closer to Allah. And to try to stay as much as you can falling in love with this material thing. Use it like a shoes. You wear the shoes. You don't fall in love with the shoes. You wear the shoes to protect your feet. Let the dunya to be in your hand, not in your heart. When the dunya became in your heart, now you became a slave for the dunya, not a slave of Allah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make the akhirah, the hereafter, to be our main worry. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best.
Ameen.
Subhanak Allahumma bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Nastaghfiruka natubu ilayk. And Allah knows best. The event.